Have you ever stopped to wonder, what is gravity actually made of? We know that gravity holds everything together, but what actually causes it? Most people imagine gravity as an invisible force pulling things down. But in modern physics, gravity isn't really a pull at all. Imagine space as a stretchy fabric called spacetime. Anything with mass presses into that fabric. The more mass something has, the deeper the curve it creates. And objects naturally move along those curves. This is why the moon orbits the Earth without actually being physically pulled. It's simply following the shape carved into spacetime. Even dropping a ball is really spacetime guiding it downward along a curved path. Einstein explained it like this: mass tells spacetime how to curve, and curved spacetime tells matter how to move. So gravity isn't a force acting on objects. It's geometry shaping their motion. But here's the mystery. We still don't know what gravity is made of at the smallest scale. Some scientists think tiny particles called gravitons might carry it. Others think gravity could emerge from quantum information woven into spacetime. No theory has been proven yet, but the clearest explanation today is simple. Gravity is the curvature of spacetime created by mass and energy. Join us every Monday for more wonders of science and the natural world. Because knowledge doesn't stop at 60 seconds.